seen from verse 15.
From verse 15.
And he said to them, go into the world and bring the good news to all creation.
Now, I can say, for yourself, and then you know, not can you make us answer about your winning now.
Whosoever believes and is baptized will be saved.
Now, you are also denying your promise to know, open your empire.
And whosoever does not believe will be condemned.
Now, you are what you did, you have said.
Verse 17.
Verse 17.
And this sign to accompany. In my name, they will drive out demons. They will speak in new tongues. They will pick up snakes with their hands. And when they drink deadly poison,
now
it will not hurt them at all. They will place their hands on the sick.
What you almost have to your force,
and if they will get well.
Now,
verse
19.
After the Lord says has spoken to them, he was taken up into heaven, and he sat at the right hand of God.
Verse 20.
Then the disciples went out.
Now, as you follow up upon thing,
and preach everywhere.
Now, who will come as a father of the year?
And the Lord went with them.
Now, who will any of you?
And he confirmed the word by signs that accompanied it.
Now, at the third, the centenary, our one year, the account.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, we have seen that when the apostles accept the commission and went out to do
evangelism. Now, yet is there a apostle?
Bible said that the Lord went with them.
Bible said the rabbi and you are human.
What we are saying that evangelism is a partnership. It is something that it is done between us and God.
Now you to be who said some of you are crowned and you are so proper. I don't got as a paddle, and you know, friend, you want send your coupon and carry your money for you, tomorrow.
Anytime you are going to do evangelism and you have the right mind, you are going there with God.
I put the other property, I got as a paddle, only I drink public or no, guys, I wouldn't have coupon and the echo.
Amen.
Amen.
So if you have that mind that I am doing it with God, God is going to work with you to be successful in that evangelism.
So
from verse 17, we have read that signs and wonders will follow anyone who believes in Jesus.
From verse 17, yet he said, essentially, our one year, thank you.
So one of the benefits you get from evangelism is that God will work with you so that he can use you to do signs and wonders in the life of people.
And
last week we were saying that you can go out to evangelism.
Now what can you do when you say open to me up about it? I'm gonna as a family.
And you can meet someone who is sick.
Now open to me share with people or yare.
And at that point, God can use you to pray for that person and bring healing into the person's
now,
life.
Now some prayer when you open to me up for so my fire my dipano. Now I put on yare when you na yare sa.
Amen.
Amen.
Many a times when we go out to evangelism with bishop. I see that evangelism, he did a lot of counseling.
On the truth says, that evangelism, you know, your papa better your own alcohol. Or to be here, counsel people.
You meet young people who are frustrated, and within 3, 5, 7 minutes, you will counsel them, you will speak the word of God to them, and encourage them. That is the signs that God said to follow us on our
journey. Sure. And it's a premier Amen.
Otherwise, you go and disgrace yourself.
And yes, I will go and tell you how to do it.
Oh, yes. Because you see, when you go out to evangelism, some of the people you meet, they are already going to church.
A son says, I will go and tell you how to do it.
And some of them know the Bible.
Now,